Five Pillars of Islam. Mecca, the birthplace of Muhammad, is a holy city and a place of pilgrimage for over 2 million Muslims every year. The pilgrimage, which all healthy Muslim men and women are expected to make at least once in a lifetime, is known as the Hajj, and is the fifth of the pillars of Islam. Just as the pillars in a mosque support the building that rises above them, so the pillars of Islam support the beliefs and practices of the Islamic faith. The pilgrimage brings together Muslims of diverse cultures and races who seek spiritual purity and to pray alongside one another in the Kaaba. The Shahada. The first pillar is the statement of faith, the Shahada. It says, "There is no God but Allah, and Muhammad is the messenger of Allah." In reciting these words of faith, devout Muslims practice their belief in one God and their conviction that God's teaching has been revealed to Muhammad. This simple statement is the basis of all Muslim belief. It is the first thing whispered into a child's ear when he or she is born, and the last thing a Muslim hopes to utter at the moment of death. Salat and Zakat. The second pillar, Salat, is daily worship. The prayers recited at dawn, midday, afternoon, evening, and night. Muslims stop what they are doing to bow down and worship in the direction of Mecca. The third pillar is zakat, or charitable giving. This is meant to emulate the generosity that Allah, or God, shows towards his people. It also shows kindness to those less fortunate in a practical way. Psalm. The fourth pillar is fasting, or psalm, which involves going without food and drink during daylight hours throughout the holy month of Ramadan. For people with jobs and children going to school, total abstinence is not easy, but it does bring spiritual reward. The end of Ramadan is celebrated with the festival of Eid al-Fitr.